Before we finish, let's
5,
see, SR 2,
4,
four 6, 8,
3,
9, one more
2,
SR missing.
1.
Okay, pull, whatever. Undead trinkets. How many people are on boys? 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, one person is missing in boys. Undead trinkets. Pala get the next pack already. Thank you, creature.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Hold from the back. Pick up. Das ist noch der, dass du weg seid. Marke. This is bind on a crypt, so everyone need. I pull next pick. Incoming. Anybody needs to talk to the fest with us, Zucker, maybe? Go to kitchen, I load the wine, and distribute it along with everyone that raids Tux. Which should be everyone here in the group, actually. Cascade, watch, stop watching Cologne. Focus on a new pack record with Kara 10. Parker, just so we know where it is.
That should smile is pretty low.
Yeah. Stop, stop. Let me stop. Let's Gretchen drink. Do pull time in 5.
4. 3, 2, 1.
Parla take on the right side at 2 clicks. Yeah. I'm losing the vine. Tanks with preferred on this one.
Present.
Atlee, trade me later. Okay, tanks, caster and healer. Bitch and trade me when you have time. Incoming. I want Pepe to be on the boss and Longa Pala, please pick up the adds when they spawn. First we need to kill Orange. Pull Orange later, yeah? Everyone still stay in the kitchen, please, while we do the pull. Also good time to trade me, by the way. Yeah. So on boss, Petley will main tank it, and we'll focus on Skull. Single target via Skull for this fight. Bonga brings the ad to the mini camp, yeah, I think it spawns. The pull time and 10. SR is locked right now, I make sure.
5, locked. 4, 3, 2, 1.
You dare disturb the Dark Rider Lord!
Frosty Cascade puts Hadley and Bonga on Impressive Cryo, please, if you haven't done so yet. Follow the raid. No skies, no skies. Ibram, that's it. Ibram. Bonga, you need it? Yes, no? Yeah. Let's...
Fuck this boss.
Servant Pack. So caster healer max range for next one. Get mana while you can. Servant Pack incoming. Zucker, if use your taunt, help taunting if servants get towards caster camp, please. Yeah. Guardsmen, nobody cares, but the servants couldn't be in caster camp. Okay. We might have to pull the Alpha together with the Wolf Pack. No, Alpha's coming down. Everyone up, everyone up. Yeah, everyone up, come on. Next marks are out. Full incoming. Focus on Dark Casters. Pull in five, pull in five. Pull now. Who wants a quest? I'm not reading raid chat right now. Other lock. Who is this guy anyways? Hello Kivana. Okay, you will take the, you will bubble after 15 to 18 stacks wherever you feel comfortable. You will be the first one to take a boss, okay? And then Padley will taunt off. Okay? We need full mana for Gretchen here. Yeah, Shami put also help with healing here on the tanks, yeah? So Bongda, give Bongda a threat lead a little bit, yeah? In the beginning. Bongda, you go in now? Go in now? Bongda, go in now?
Nah, I got disconnected. I got this.
Ah, yeah, okay. Yeah. Shit happens. On the bubble when ready. Just burst it. Burst it, decurse. And burst it now. We do impulse next. Shade Weave. No sliver. Inspect. Kivana, do you want? Yeah, got it.
Yeah.
Yes, this is good for you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. And spec for this one, this is off spec if you want to do Diamol East farming.
This is main spec for me.
Main spec for you? Okay.
Nice.
That's not Zucker that gets food. Oh so, yeah, it's you.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Better than tier 2 plants, you say.
I already mark a moon target on the Magus Skull for later. Actually, we should do the wolf pack right now. Petly do wolf pack left side, yeah. Kill the Darkcaster first. And because the Magus Skull is coming, we can take... No, Gretchen, don't pull. Don't. Yeah, yeah. Don't pull the Magus Skull. Let's go... let's get mana. And go to Impost now. Banish targets, please, always the channelers. And we have two banishes available. Short banish, always, at all times. So, yeah, channelers is always on banish.
Do you want to mark for me and Tony, or...?
That's fine, I'm not.
Yeah, pick up Spider. Done it, get ready to poison sense. One banish is enough. Oh, what was the question? Yeah. If you have Mark of the Champion, equip Mark of the Champion here for a reminder. For these packs. Yeah, do what, yeah, okay. This one is fine. Let's go. I would say pull the Shadow Weavers as well on the cross, pull cross right side. While we wait for the banish. We banish maybe Diamond? Mana after this? Yeah, sorry, yeah. I know. Mana.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Finish the one in the back. This one, yeah. Nice. Kill the channeler first. Channeler has
a bio. I banished it.
Ah, shit. So, yeah. Yeah, double banish is not necessary in my opinion. Diamond first. It's just for the pack with all the channelers. There we want two banish targets, please. Mana break after this one. Mana break.
Look at Nosgoth copy-pasting the pummel to convince us that he has drained it.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Oh God. I pulled a primalist that never socials with you. Kill diamond now. Don't banish.
Why is it immune?
It's immune, yeah. Get mana? Yeah. Full time on 5. Lol.
Do you want me to pull it or?
No, it's okay. Just conserve a little bit more now. We'll be more quick. Yeah, pull it now. Okay, for the dual kill order, skull over cross over orange, please. And banish diamond and that's green. Fine. Yeah?
I'll get green, Tony.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. Kill green after, yeah. There's single target DPS on diamond right now because Skull is immune. Yeah, and now Skull. Can split pull. Actually pull green and then the left side shouldn't come. Okay, for boss. Gretchen, you're the only healer. Zanet, please put up Fire Resi Totem. I call out the Flame Wave. But it's also on Big Wigs. Yeah. That's it. Good luck on the Dark Flame. Kill the Channeler now. Let's spread a little bit. Frosty, Talizat. Left side, Cascade, fuck you, Tony, right side, Gretchen in the middle, let's go. Pull in 5. Or just pull. And fire easy totem, please. Just burst it. Burst it, we kill it. Yeah. Spider. Kill order for Spider is the Venom. The big Venom Fang over Dark Fang over Rest. Venom Fang over Dark Fang over Rest. And Dark Flame Helmet, this fucker.
Yeah, I got mine today as well. Congrats, man.
Check again, Moskov.
Motherfucker.
Motherfucker. Pala, you want it? Okay. I assume nobody wants it. Frosty. Please trade it to number two, which is no, it can't be Zucker. I need to re-roll again.
Arschloch.
Bong Dots, the Pala in the group group one. Pala in group one.
First strat run, he gets the 2% hit helmet. First car run, he gets the dark player. He's gonna get severance on his first max.
Probably.
Oh, aggressive.
Like Daniel, Tony getting on his warrior. DFT before my rogue. Same shit.
Well deserved.
Let's pull the incoming.
Big pull.
Yes. Run it, focus on poison cleansing.
I'm not hitting against you exactly with this one.
Wait 5 seconds for Gritty Mana. Incoming. Poison Totem, yeah. Sunnet, put down Poison Totem. Casters, healers, stay max range for the upcoming Servant. We kill Servant first and then focus on the Venom Fang. Servant needs to die first. Yeah. Mana break. 5 seconds pull in five.
So many essence today. Wow.
Don't jinx it.
Dark Fang, kill Dark Fang first. Pull the Dark Fangs. I pull on the left, on the right side. Find on equip, everyone need. So where I'm jumping right now in the frontier, that's for the boss, the caster spot, to outrange the poison volleys, okay? Zanet, you know where to stand, Gretchen as well. Zanet, yeah, stand with us in cast in melee camp, melee range for the totems. That Padley five, positioned the boss. Four. I do three, another pull timer for DPS.
One. Four. Three. Two. One.
Melee DPS focus on the X when they spawn. A little bit, I think a little bit more to the left. Yeah. Yeah. Now, 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 switch. Now it's perfect. DX. Caster's help me on the skull, please. Caster's help on the skull. Kill cross. Flamesforge and braces. Go.
That home is really good for warriors as well.
It is.
It's insane.
Off spec.
Thank God Nosti didn't win this.
Another 100!
Last run, even though it's questionable, but yeah, sure. Healing cloth, I assume this is just off spec. And this. No! Okay, wrong door.
Sleep one of the magic skulls, Pengu.
With a trinket.
Yeah, I mean it.
Yeah, yeah, that's good. That's a good idea. Please sleep a diamond. Petly mark diamond, please. I'm not there yet. Watch out that you don't pull the putt magic skulls. No, we just let Cascade use his trinket.
It's on cooldown, just we've got 10 seconds left, so.
Yeah, yeah, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
What trinket?
Don't worry.
Emerald Sanctum.
Don't worry. Kavana, secret trinket. Cool, guys. No better.
Oh, yeah, we have so insane DPS.
Is it the sleeping one?
Yes.
I thought that was a legend.
Watch out that we don't pull while running in. Yeah, come on. If we do it now. Hurry up, hurry up. Everyone. Tech on star. I do pull timer. Tanks jump earlier. Rest jumps afterwards. I wait for Gretchen mana. Okay. Remove pets five, if you have any. Four, jump, tanks jump, three, tanks jump, tanks jump.
Two, one.
Rest jumps, rest jumps. Reminder, after this pack, we equip your undead trinkets. Ah, okay, yeah, yeah. Okay, caster stay down here, I'm jumping, for later servants. Magic Skull just putted away, good time to pull, yeah. Pull incoming. Five seconds, and then servant pack, so caster's healer's max range. This is bind on equip, all need. Sucker help taunt off, so servants stay upstairs at all times. Pull it a little bit down. Yeah, that's good, that's good. Everyone up after this one. Everyone up. Cast a stack in the left corner. Pull a single servant, we still have mana. Pull in 5.
4. 3. How good is the tech? Is it better than Goonskin Tunic?
Yeah, I think so. Or it was before the nerf. I can't remember.
Around the corner, there's another servant pack, so casters stay max range, warriors help taunt.
Uskin is still better, like 5 DPS.
Planet. Watch out, Petley. Yeah. When running to boss, I want you to hug the left, the right wall. Sorry, hug the right wall. This is my SR actually, so I need on it. Zanit. Yeah, then take the pull the spider if you want to rage mob. Zanit, you will stand here where I'm jumping right now, okay? And I want Gretchen to stand here later, okay? Cast a spread in the room. If the tanks a threat lead. I know it's hard. I know we have two warlocks and two mages. Wait for a Gretchen.
Wait.
Yeah. Good.
4, 3, 2, 1.
New guests. It has been a while since we have had votes. I assume your arrival has taken place.
Okay, now you can go DPS. There's a spell reflect below 50% at some point for 5 seconds. I just evade sync it by pull aggro. I reflect soon. Hot it off. Yeah. Done. What's the time? Okay, nice. Pissed. Anybody knows the...